We're going to go over how to insert continuous section breaks and the reasons why you would need it at all. So let's first look at the document. We have here a title, a list of attendees, and then the rest of the document. Now, if you want this list of attendees to appear in three columns instead of one, so it can take up less space, you will need continuous section breaks. Now, the whole point of continuous section breaks, it allows you to break up a page into different columns, because by default, Word is a single column. So in order to have multiple columns within a page, you'll need to insert continuous section breaks to tell Word, okay, we're going to treat this part differently. Oh, right. So follow these instructions. You're going to click in the beginning of where you want that section break to appear. So right here, right next to Sanchez, click on the layout tab, pull down the breaks menu, and then click on continuous. Now you'll see the continuous section break line appear right here. So to insert the second one, you want it to go right here next to Rivera, or right below Rivera. Click on layout tab, pull down the breaks menu, and click on continuous. Now you'll see the continuous section break appears next to Elizabeth Rivera. Now that we've inserted our breaks, we're going to click inside it, in between it, and click on the layout tab again. If you've moved away from that tab, pull down the columns menu, and then select the number of columns you would like. In this case, we're going to use 3. Now you'll see it takes up less space than a single column. Now, one of the challenges that people have with continuous section breaks is how to remove them. But I created another video about that, and I want to keep this one short. If you found this video helpful, please leave a comment below, like, and of course, subscribe. It really helps the channel out. And if you have a document and you're not entirely sure how to implement this, just leave a comment and I will try and get back to you later that night. Thanks for watching and have a good rest of the day.